and turn the light vending machines. See one.
So I saw you inside the structure.
This one can process aluminum, stainless steel, carbon plate, I know.
So it can process thickness for aluminum is up to 1.5 mm and stainless steel up to 1.2 mm. It can process the valence is about 160 mm. So you the structure here. This is the feeding roller. It is about 45 diameter for this. And this is two system for the stainless steel. This is aluminum. So this is a protector cover to protect if the fragile. So stainless steels with two servo motor, 40 servo motor and two driver to make sure the material can process stability. So it has two bedding device for aluminum and stainless steel. You see, use one screw here. You can install this one here. This is stainless steel, this is aluminum. So it is very easy to change different material. And I show you the samples. This one, aluminum, with foam like this. So this machine can process like this, 70, 90, and 110 mm for the foam strip. You see here it's waterproof. And another one, this is the flat aluminum. You see here, mixed roof in acrylic, then you screw mix them together. Also, it can process stainless steel letter like this one. You see here is the hose. The light is bright when you see stone area. Okay, this one is very multifunctional. And we use the ADT software. It is more easy to operate. Also, this one, you know, the net weight is up to 500 kg. It is more strong and stable.
This machine, the whole machine, we have 2 years quality guarantee.